business with.
I have been one who has actually even lectured a previous president on saying that this isn't a war on terror, but it's a war against radical Islam. Terror is a tactic. Islam is an ideology, and we need to be honest with the American public about who the nature of our enemy really is. If these folks want to bring back a 7th-century version of Islam, then my recommendation is, let's load our bombers up and bomb them back to the 7th century.